Hello everybody, welcome back. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers for Wednesday, November 25th, 2020 reveal Thomas continuing to decline, Liam sounding the alarm, and Finn being in the right place at the right time. The scene at the apartment rattles Liam so deeply, he runs right back to the clubhouse to tell Steffi. See Steffi, see, I was right, yes. Liam will be super annoying, sort of right, and even a little wrong. Steffi does not quite buy into his panic tale. She knows her brother can mess up, but there is no way Liam saw what he thinks he saw. Nothing is that black and white. Take a breath, Liam. There has to be a logical explanation for all of this. Meanwhile, Tom tries to explain away what he did and what he truly meant. However, those lines keep blurring, as does his ability to tell reality from his hallucinations. He cannot seem to get a handle on what is going on around him or make sense of the real hope and the fake voice in his head. Spoilers reveal things go off the rails once again, as Thomas spins out of control. He suffers another intense breakdown that has him riding the brink of sanity. Thankfully, there is the real help on the way, and this person may actually help. Finn goes to check in on Thomas, unaware of how bad things really are. Rumor has it, everything will change once Thomas sees who is on the other side of the door. Will Finn finally see what Liam sees? Let's hope so. Thomas needs more support than a weekly call from his mother. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.